I want to generate lion roars. So I'll go to my prompt box and I'll type in lion roaring. Now the challenge is if I just hit generate, it'll generate some lion roars, but they are unlikely to be in sync with the video. So to get that perfect timing, I'm going to use the voice performance feature. And what this allows me to do is to record my voice in sync with the video, and then it will use my performance to guide the timing and energy of the generated sound effect. Hit generate. Let's just take the first one, place it in the timeline, and let's see what we get. Nice. So you can see now the roaring is in perfect sync with the video.